Welcome to Furball Blitz. I'm Woopit, and this is my Let's Play of Wing Commanders 1, 2, 3, and 4. Today's April 30th, 2014, and I'm starting this Let's Play now as sort of a challenge to go against the man himself, who has said that the dogfight module for Star Citizen will be released in the third month of May. I want to see how far through the Wing Commander series I can get before then. If I manage to get through it all, I'm going to play Saga as a bonus. If I get through Saga, I'll play the secret missions for Wing Commander 1 and 2 as a bonus. And if I get through that, I will play Diaspora as a bonus. So let's get started. First, I'm going to talk a little bit about my setup. I've got a CH Fighter Stick Pro and a CH Flight Stick Pro. Obviously, in Wing Commander, I only get to use two axes, so I'm going to be using the Fighter Stick and my Flight Stick as just some extra buttons. Let's get started. This is going to be a little bit tricky. There's about 90 missions in the first two Wing Commanders alone. And so Chris Roberts could very well beat me. If that's the case, I'm probably just going to jump into Star Citizen Let's Plays. Let's talk to Shockglass. Belly up, friend. Take a load off. You must be Woopit. I'm Shockglass. Welcome aboard the Claw. Used to be a pilot myself, till the fleabags shot me up so bad I couldn't fly. I guess I flew with most every pilot on the Claw, so if you want to know how one pilot or another flies, old Shockglass is the guy to ask. Stop by when you're off duty and we'll talk more. Cool. Och, laddie, take a seat off and tilt a glass with old Paladin. I recall once when I was just a lieutenant like yourself there, we were flying patrol over Accord, the fourth planet in the Alliance system. What is the point, monsieur? There is one, we... I was leading up to it, lass. That day we learned that a Southie will always turn to the left. It's got something to do with the way your engines and ducts are arranged. So when you tail a Southie, watch to the left. That's where we'll go when he makes his break. Bonjour, Lieutenant. You are called Woopit, no? I am called Angel. I am just reviewing some figures on our recent encounters with the Kilrathi. You would like to know what I have learned, perhaps? The Drouthi is the Kilrathi fighter seen most in this sector. These figures show that 1.4 missiles are required to destroy the Drouthi, while over 7 direct laser hits are necessary to destroy the same vessel. I hope this information is useful to you, Lieutenant. Alright, let's see here. There I am down at the bottom. 0 sorties, 0 kills. Let me just make sure that my controls are all working properly. Let's go against some Drouthi. Afterburners, null thrust, oh boy, so it looks like everything's going good. I'm a little out of practice. Alright. Save it. Alright. Let's go. Let's do this. Mission briefing, Enyo system, 0600 hours. We've got a lot of work to do. Tiger Squadron from jumped space 7 hours ago at 0800. Blue Devil Squadron has first patrol. You Killer Bees have the next shift. You rookies will be flying with experienced pilots on your first missions. I want the rookies to fly as wing leaders. You vets keep an eye on the kids out there. Here are the assignments. Whoop 8, you'll be leading Alpha Wing. Spirit will fly on your wing. She's quiet, but she knows the ropes. You're the wing leader, but if Spirit talks, you be sure and listen. Got it? Yes, sir. Good. Here's your patrol plan then. Computer, display Alpha. You'll check three possible jump points at about 20,000 clicks out. There are asteroids near nav points 2 and 3, so stay on course. Any questions? Nope. Oh, I guess there is. Yes, Commander. What are we to do if we encounter the enemy? Engage. If the odds look good, let Whoop 8 make the call. The next is Beta Wing. And back to the Tiger's Claw. Remember, this is no train sim. If you see the enemy, he'll be out to kill you. Be sure to do it to him before he gets it to you. Squadron dismissed. I'm excited. Oh shit. Alright, let's get these guys. First one was easy. Alright, there we go. Easy peasy. Alright, just a second. Doesn't look like there's anything out here. Ah! Asteroids. Jeez, that surprised me. Alright, let's just get through these without hitting anything. Ah, God, that was close. Okay, cleared the nav point. On to the next step. Looks like I have a little bit of work to do on my controls. I don't have anything to target on here. And it looks like... It looks like that's comms. So I guess I'll have to work on that. Alright, on to the next one. I think there's a fight here. Yep, there we go. Alright, let's go. Come on. Stop spinning like a madman. All Come on. Turn on the sensitivity on my joystick a bit. Good old Heatseeker. Kaboom! Alright, I'm gonna get this guy. Just gotta lead him. Man, this, my sensitivity is really high. I can't even control it when I hit the outside. Maybe nice and gentle. There we go. Let's see if I can keep up with that. Yeah. I wouldn't hit you if you didn't fly in front of me. Come on, there we go. Good work, Angel. Let's keep going. Looks like there's nothing here. Hazard near. Oh, I'm an asteroid belt. Let's slow down a bit. Take it nice and gentle. Yeah, I'll definitely have to tweak the sensitivity a bit. Alright, looks like we're clear. Okay, there we go. I didn't... That was weird. Alright, so I'm cleared to land. Let's see if I can do this. Always tricky. Slow approach. There we go. Nice. First mission is successful. Looks like it got a little hot out there, sir. Nice. Well, no, not really. Couple bullet holes. Welcome back, Whoopit. You survived your first trip out. Looks like you survived your first trip out. He is a very able pilot, Commander. It is an honor to fly on his wing. Aw, you're too kind. That's high praise coming from Spirit. You should be proud, Whoopit. In any case, you flew well out there. I've reviewed the mission report from your flight recorder. Let's go over the mission report. You got 4 of the hairballs, Whoopit, and Spirit came up empty. That's all then. Dismissed. Alright. Cool. Let's talk to Shot Glass. Hear you flew with Spirit yesterday, Whoopit. She's a quaint little thing, but she's a heck of a flyer. She's rock steady, follows orders, don't fire till she's sure of her shot. I was always glad to have Spirit on my wing when I was still flying. Now she's got some sort of mandolin thing there. Konnichiwa, Whoopit-san. Please take a seat. If I may say so, you are doing quite well. Thank you. Colonel Sama is the most pleased with your performance thus far. There was no need to praise me before him, though, Honorable Second Lieutenant. The credit for a mission's success is due its leader, not his assistants. I see by your expression that you do not believe me. I assure you, I speak what is in my heart. You're a Whoopit, right? They call me Hunter, mate. Good day. Spirit here was telling me about your tumble with the hairballs. Sounds like you really mixed it up out there. That's the way, isn't it, mate? Just you and some hairball, twisting about, trying to get a missile lock. Formations, uniforms, medals, wingman, that's all sheep dip. All a Bruce can count on it out there is himself and his missiles. That's true. Spirit, you're probably right. You didn't get any of those kills. Maybe you'll get some here. Enyo system, 039 hours. Epsilon Wing is Whoopit and Spirit again. You'll be escorting a Draymond class transport to its jump point. Let's take a look at your flight plan. The rendezvous with the transport upon launch. Escort it to nav point 1 and on to nav 2, where it will initiate jump sequence. Once it jumped out, you'll return by the most direct route. Remember, your job is to make sure the transport jumps out. I don't want you leaving her to chase down bogeys. If the enemy retreats, you stay with the transport. Questions? Yes, sir. Why is nav 1 so far out of the way? There's an asteroid field between the Tiger's Claw and the jump point. A fighter might be able to navigate it, but a Draymond Sport would never make it through. Anything else? Alright then, let's get to work. Squadron dismissed. Alright, let's do this. Let's go. I like the music. Ah! A selfie. Because those ones turn to the left. Let's get some speed. Got one. That's nice. Come on. Oh, clipped her. Alright, let's go back. I There's the trans part. Let's be on our merry. Oh, spirits hurt. Okay. Got some good hits there. Speed up. Draw thing, nice. Bop, bop, bop. Alright, let's get you. Got him. Another Drowthee. Oh, nice, nice. There we go. Looking good. Bonk. Oh. So now we need to wait for the Drowthee to make the jump. Acceleration Observer is on target track. Destroyed. Pow! Jump. Alright. Let's get out of here. Whew, we're both beat up. Gonna have to take it gentle through the asteroid field here. Easy does it. Easy does it. Alright, come on. Got no front armor. If I hit something, I'm done. Might be able to do a little bit faster here. Alright, looks like we're through. There we go. Oh shit! There we go. Mission 2. All done. Oh. Hey. Deck Chief is mad at me. Why is it always 039 hours? Good job out there, Wupei. Sport jumped right on schedule. You covered her well. Thank you, sir, but Spirit deserves as much credit as I do. Wupei-san is too kind, sir. I only flew on his wing. At any rate, that was some nice fun. Well, let's review the mission report. Wupei, you took out 2 killer athletes, and Spirit got 1. Draymond Sport made its jump on schedule, and Wupei, I want to see you in my office in a couple of hours. That's all then. Dismissed. Score. But I want to come in, I wanted to speak to you. Yes, sir? We'll be leaving NU soon, and I need to make some personnel changes. Effective immediately following the jump, you'll be reassigned. I want you in a Scimitar-class medium fighter with the Blue Devil Squadron. Yes, sir. You won't be sorry. Good. I'm glad to hear it. That's all then, Second Lieutenant. Dismissed. Cool. Things are going well. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh. 2 sorties, 6 kills. Not bad. Alright. That's Iceman and Knight over there. Knight's a darned reliable pilot. Solid shot, steady flyer. Not flashy at all. He's a sort of a craftsman. Gets a job done, though. Iceman, though, now he's an artist. Best pilot on the Tiger's Claw. Lives to fly and to fight. He's totally ruthless and completely deadly. Some of the pilots say he's got Freon for blood. At least, that's where he got the call sign. Alright, let's talk to old Freon for blood. Wupate. They call me Iceman. Don't let night fool you. The Sim's a gun-heavy slug. Forget finesse. Just head in, straight in, guns blaring. Give me a ship that takes skill, a Raptor, even a Hornet, or one of those new Rapiers. If half of what they say is true, the Rapier is a true artist's ship. Alright, talk to Knight. Wupate, right? I'm Knight. Welcome to the Blue Devils. Ever flown scimitars before? I think you're gonna like them. A scimitar isn't quite as fast or nimble as a Hornet, but she's got twice the armor as well as heavier guns. And she handles like a Centaurian mud pig. Iceman here will try to tell you speed and handling will save your butt. I agree with him, but I'll take an extra 3 centimeters of Durasteel plating any day. 3 centimeters of Durasteel? Seems to me like that just cuts down on your maneuverability and your ability to get out of the way of bullets. But, Knight, whatever floats your boat. Let's do this. Again, midnight and 39 minutes. 15 minutes into the reef. Alright then, Beta Wing will be led by Wupei. Paladin, you'll be flying on his wing. I cannot tell you how I'm looking forward to it, Colonel. Right. Since we jumped into the McAuliffe system just a few hours ago, we are still running preliminary patrols. Wupate, you'll be flying a 4-point route, checking several potential jump points. Here's your flight plan. Just fly to the nav points and make sure they're clear. Long-range scanners indicate some sort of debris near nav 3. We have reason to believe this might be a Kilrathi minefield. Oh boy. So be especially careful in that area. Yeah, I will definitely be careful in the minefield. Alright then, Delta Wing is Iceman and Angel. That's everyone. Last, any questions? No hands are raised. Good, let's get to work. Dramatic music. Boots. Head. Helmet. Spaceship. New spaceship. Doesn't have a hornet on the side. Like the Angry Bees had. Ooh, 360 kps, that's pretty slow. Alright, Paladin, let's go. What do we got? Ooh. Boom. Kabams. Blams. Kaboom. Pathetic. Let's get going. Okay, Paladin, you and me. Don't see anything out here. Alright, let's keep going. Ooh, minefield. Okay, let's I keep pressing that button. Yeesh. I don't know the best way to avoid the mines. Do they follow you, or... I don't know. It's just not hit any. Bonk. Well, there goes that plan. Fortunately, this thing's got some armor. No internal damage. Auto. Alright. On to the next pout. You and me, Paladin. We could take them. Southeast. Alright. Ooh. Ah. Let's get some shields. Boom. Oh God. At least I still have my radar. And both my guns. Okay, come on. There you go. Take one for the team. Kaboom. Oh dear. Alright, I've lost both my screens. Never mind. Alright, let's go. Ooh, look at that fire. I'm in a bad way. Oh, okay. Well, looks like we're done. Clear the land. Look at that beautiful ship. There we are. Well, I made it back. Not necessarily in one piece, but mission successful. Yep. Deck Chief hates my guts. Oh, hey, it's not midnight in 39 minutes anymore. Cool. Well flown, Wupate. You handled those flea bags like an old pro. Thanks, sir. Having Paladin on my wing made it easy. Now, laddie, don't brag on me or the colonel will start expecting more from me. I like him. So let's go over the mission report. You scragged 5 Kilrathi, Wupate, and Paladin did and won himself. I want to see you in my office after you've had a shower, Wupate. That's all then. Dismissed. There, cool. I'm about to get promoted. Come in. I need to speak with you. Yes, sir? I've been speaking with Sector Command. The brass have been reviewing your record and I have good news. The order came in this morning. I've been authorized to promote you. Sweet! Pay raise. Congratulations, First Lieutenant Wupate. Keep up the good work. Thank you, sir. I'll do my best. I will. Good. I'm glad to hear it. That's all then, First Lieutenant. Dismissed. Alright, so I think that's a good place to leave it off for episode 1. Tune in next time for episode 2 as First Lieutenant Wupate. See where the Kilrathi War takes us.